Welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill 3. On last episode, we stopped at this vice, and there's something we could do with that vice. I'm pretty sure, because the camera changed. Can we use this one that since it's the only that's crackable? No nut in the walnut shell, just a jewel. I got a moonstone. I could definitely use that on that moon door with that moon shape on it. Alright, let me go back. And I hear a dog. Oh snap. Now it's unlocked. Oh crap. Oh snap. Check my health. Alright, I'm good. Just wanna check if there's any other doors. I'm gonna go through. That would hurt. Oh gosh, I don't know what the hell these are called. Run. Run from these dogs too. Run. Run, keep running, keep running. Phew. Alright. Oh crap. Don't fall. Jeez. Hearing these weird noises just creeps me out. Oh crap. Oh run. I'm never gonna kill anything inside these tunnels. Oh snap. Woo! Dodging monsters. Just dodging them left to right. Oh man. These monsters creep the hell out of me. Alright, let's go upstairs. And use that moonstone we found. Oh, run. Inside this door. What's on the other side of it? Sorry, I may be going a little too fast, but I'm just really paranoid right now. Oh, what's this? An alternative place? What is this? Oh, it's the second floor. Alright, check this out. I'm gonna kill these monsters now, yeah. Watch! Jesus Christ. Footsteps. Alright. Watch! Oh, jeez. Ladder. Let's go down. I'm hearing noises now. Freaking out. What happens here? Oh crap. Oh snap. Sorry folks. I fucked up. I accidentally skipped the cutscene, but But this is a boss, guys. So bizarre. Oh well. Next time on Let's Play Silent Hill 3, we will figure out what just happened. Because Heather doesn't seem to know. She's just phased out right now, I guess. I'm confused as well, but let's see how it goes. So then, see you later, guys. Later. See you guys later.